knocked one. I don't know where his teammate is. One more in here. Oh, back behind us. Yeah, they're gonna have to push towards us because we're in circles, so. One solo and one duo left. Ni hao, what's up? There's the duo. Oh, solo's over there too. Oh, here he comes. Easy. That's one down.
Car, did someone else jump in the car?
I knocked one down by Cappy. Another.
You guys there?
Yeah, what's up? Oh yeah, I'm just looting up. Some splashes here if you guys need them. Are you guys in a fight or just shooting at stuff? I think there's a bounty in here.
Oh wait, Meghan Markle, is she Canadian?
I think she might be.
like Nova Scotia or Newfoundland or something.
Oh, probably Nova Scotia. They've had a black population there since like the 1700s. There's a bunch of yeah, that's where most of the like Canadian blacks that have lived here for years live, because basically they got told that if they fought for the British, they'd be free from slavery during the American Civil War.
So what percentage of Nova Scotia are they? Like, it's like 5% or 25%?
Oh no, it's like maybe 10%.
I did see this funny video.
It might be higher now, but
I think it was kind of a meme. It was like a Canadian person that won the lottery. And it was the aunt that was angry. She was like, I don't think he's a poor. Because the nephew wrote his name. You know what I mean? Did you see that video?
Oh yeah. Yeah, she told him she'd give him half, and then when she fucking won, she tried to...
But not half for half a million. And then, I'll see you in court. Honestly, I support Dawn. I support Dawn. Because she's been playing a lot of the whole, like, 5 years of life, and just one thing she wants money, and now it's like her, like, 12-year-old nephew, she's gonna spend it on, like, partying and, like, going to Paris and all that nonsense. Because, like, who deserves it? The 13-year-old that just played once and got lucky? Or the aunt that told them to play? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I think the aunt deserves it, so far. Actually, none of them deserve it, but, you know.
That just kind of shows who she is, though. She promises somebody something, and the second she actually gets it, she fucking goes back on it.
Oh, shit.
You good? You in a fight?
No.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm throwing grenades from my window. I don't know if I'm winning or he's winning. What is this, a bodyguard?
You're just sitting in your car, that's funny.
If the car blows up while I'm in it, what does that mean? Do I get damaged?
Yeah, it'll do 50 damage to you.
That's a lot, right?
Yeah, it'll be it's like a quarter if you're fully healed. If you have full healed, full shields, it's one quarter.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Yeah, we got guys fighting, I believe, in the fucking railway that we spawned in.
Yeah, because honestly, he hit it. The hero that played the Lotto and won, and got half of the guy, like, that's a good deal for being in high school, you know?
Yeah. There's two more.
If I wasn't in his shoes, I wouldn't...
Three more. Tag one. They're behind the fountain.
Was next to me driving. It's so funny. That's a good, pretty good player. I was shooting from the car, and then he jumped in and started driving off. And put the car.
Alright, we're getting shot at.
Like a rock.
Somebody's. Oh, they're over here.
Okay,
They're in this building. Knock this guy. I'm gonna try and get Riley. What was that? My God, this deagle is so dirty. I don't know where. I think he got three of them up. And I knocked him and then one of the ones he got up. Oh, yeah, there's two more over here. Tied one. Still one in the building.
Kill the ring.
There's one behind this rock. The one up there.
Hero, welcome. Hero, welcome.
train station key card.
This thing is fast.
Oh yeah, once you start getting closer to the end, it gets moving pretty quick. Oh, they nerfed the damage it did, though. This used to be a 2-ticker. Oh, we got fights going on everywhere. Oh, Cappy's got some on him, I think.
Someone
behind Cat. Never
mind, they're shooting
Yeah. I got Cappy. Yeah, broke shield. Try to stay this side so we're near the circle.
Damage, I forgot.
Popped him.